ASMR, and I'm so happy you're here. Today, we're going to be doing some nail tapping and finger fluttering, but what makes this finger fluttering so tingly is all the rings I have on. I love when ASMR artists and you can hear them kind of scrape together, or just whenever they just move their hands and you can hear it. I just think it's so nice. I also have these very, very fun nails on.
This is just like a costume piece, this little one.
sorry if you can hear a little bit of outside noise. I live near a tennis club, which is really cool, and the ladies are out and about today playing tennis. There's something I really like about it, especially when they're out and about in the mornings, like I'm talking like 7 a.m. or 8 a.m., and it's really nice to wake up and just like be near all that energy and movement. It makes me feel like awake and alive in a weird way. And I love tennis, so. The shirt I have on right now, I don't know if you can see it. It says, "The world needs the Jedi now more than ever." And it was designed and printed by a very good friend of mine. And I really, really like it. And then I have this really cute necklace that is a little bit different than my usual style, but I really love it. Really love it. It's made by someone I knew in high school that has become more of a friend nowadays, and she has a jewelry shop. And I've talked about her stuff before, but her shop is by Mel, M-E-L, Klein. And she handmade this. And I think this was called Pink Lemonade. Pink Lemonade. I feel like it went with the vibe, especially with the nails.
Thank you.
clean, so let me know if you find it calming and relaxing.